What was lost today? Will be found tomorrow.
Just remember.